Well, folks, welcome back to the channel. This is episode 4 of the Zetor 5711 restoration series. Now, in today's video, we're just going to be redding up a few things before the tractor goes over to get the bodywork done on it. You know, just for a full sandblast and a respray, and the brakes also needs done in it. But we're just going to be sorting it out before it goes over the mountain at the minute. We have to sort out a few things. I want to do a wee bit of work on the cab. I'm going to wire brush that and put a bit of primer onto it, just a light coat, you know, and I will then put an exhaust flap on the exhaust of the tractor. I've also noticed one of the injectors, I need to replace that also. One of the injectors in the tractor, actually, it's sort of leaking over a wee bit. There's a bit of corrosion in the head of the injector, so I'm going to get my neighbour's second hand injector and I'm going to tidy it up. Wire brush it up so it looks good, and I'm going to put that into the tractor instead and get rid of the other one. So yeah, that should wrap us up for today's video. As I said, just a few wee things just to sort out before it goes over the mountain to get the exterior bodywork done onto it, and you'll see at the end of the video the man coming to pick up the tractor to be taken over, and his tractor, and I'll be driving it on to his trailer. So you'll see that at the end. I hope you are enjoying the series so far. If you are new to the series or the channel, hit the subscribe button, and also turn the notification bell on and you'll be notified whenever I have a new video up. Also, don't forget to hit the like button down below, and I hope you are really enjoying this series so far. Comment down below, tell me what you think, and we'll get into the video.
is my own suit, and I'm getting stronger step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town. Now